A World of Dew by Kobayashi Issa. A world of dew is, yes, a world of dew, but even so.